In this video, we will talk about trigonometric angles of multiple angles. So, what are multiple angles? Suppose if theta is any angle, then integral multiples of theta, which are two theta, three theta, four theta, so on and so forth, if theta is any angle, then trigonometric angles are in this video, we will discuss trigonometric ratios of multiple angles. Now, what are multiple angles? If theta is any angle, then integral multiples of theta, that is 2 theta, 3 theta, 4 theta, so and so forth, are called multiple angles of theta. And we are going to discuss trigonometric ratios of these multiple angles, that is sine 2 theta, cos 2 theta, tan 2 theta, etc. And sin 3 theta, cos 3 theta, tan 3 theta, etc.